All right, today is Tuesday, May 12th, 2020. As I told you in our math lesson, which I just recorded yesterday, I was able to go to Fremont. I bagged up all of your stuff. You will now have your math book and your math homework book. You will have another book of math quizzes and tests that you can use to practice. You will have your journal. You will have, some of you will have your SIPS reading book in there. Not all of you, because many of you are past the SIPS lessons now and you don't need that anymore. When you look on the slideshow today, purple group, I have the entire Magic Treehouse book about pirates on there, and you are not expected to read all of those pages, but you can go at your own pace. But that's the book that we're going to start reading now. And on your slide that says click here where it has Magic Treehouse, click that, and there are all the pages for the Magic Treehouse that Mrs. Wellickson so generously shared with me this last weekend, so that we in her class and our class can be reading a Magic Treehouse book. All right, so Google Slideshow, please remember to click the Mark as Done button after you do that, so that I know that you are accessing our slideshow. Lexia, for 30 minutes, read your pages are now on your slides, so you'll be able to read your page that goes with your lesson for SIPS today. So it'll say on the slide blue, orange, Delaney and Alexander have their own, and then Magic Treehouse for purple. Your math lesson will be up. Think Central is 7.6. We're starting geometry now and looking at shapes, finishing up with telling the time. Your virtual field trip is going around the world this week, and today you're going to the Eiffel Tower in Paris, and your art hub is drawing the Eiffel Tower in Paris. Your meets will be at regular times. Please remember to access the typing club and use Google Documents to share using my email your document after you finish your writing. You're going to tell me which field trip you liked better, the Eiffel Tower or the Statue of Liberty. So it's an opinion write today. Please remember to write an introductory or topic sentence I liked and tell me which one you liked best. Tell me two or three reasons why using something that you saw in the video. So you're writing to a primary source. That means you saw something or heard something, and you're using something you saw or heard to form your opinion. And then be sure to include a conclusion sentence. That is the one I like the best. And then put a feeling sentence. I hope I get to go to the Eiffel Tower or to the Statue of Liberty someday. All right, so here is your Tuesday schedule. I hope you enjoy. Have a great day, and I'll see you at our meets.